jaw-dropping moment on the Antiques Roadshow tonight when a despised hall clock steals the show at 8. And encouraged by that, now on BBC One, we're on the hunt for treasure.